Even if it's not dodgy, then why don't we get one at the other end? Harry Kane, let's have another look at it.
Well, this is what VAR was brought in for, is that the guys in the office in Moscow should be looking at that. If the referee hasn't seen it, which is understandable, okay, why aren't the guys looking at that and pulling play back and saying, that should be, that is a clear and obvious penalty. How is that not? He's actually got hold of him, he's not even looking at the ball and dragged him down.
I mean, if they can leave Kyle Walker's one and satisfy it after VAR, this one is absolutely deliberate. I mean, it's so cynical.
Wrestling.
There's no doubt.
He's not even looking at the ball, he's looking away from the... He's not even seeing what's going on, he's just about getting him to the floor. You're surprised he didn't pin him down for 3 seconds. Yeah.